Still gonna hurt.
Ada? Damn it.
Wonder if they'll completely remaster Resident Evil 4 in these graphics. Would be nice.
Ada? Where are you?
Pack complete, trophy unlocked. I can't get to Ada yet. Another typewriter. Check around. Nothing. More sewer. I still think the best inventory system out of all the Resident Evil games was Resident Evil 4. By far, the best.
That's a pleasant smell.
Yeah, that ain't a pleasant smell. Alright, there should be almost nothing down here. Huh. I wonder. Oh, I don't have the code or whatever they're saving the door. I'm expecting a few zombies to pop up, but I don't see shit. But I hear one now. Looks like a dead end. Shotgun ammo, nice. What happened to that guy? Hank? US digital video cassette.
What the? Jesus.
Nice, a knife. I could use that. That's handy. What the hell is that thing? Oh God, it's alive.
Cable car. Interesting.
Indeed, interesting. A ladder. It's an office in here.
Sound of that.
Yeah, I don't either. Usually you're not supposed to gravitate towards that.
Come on.
Ada.
Ada.
She's better off staying asleep.
I'm coming, Ada.
Let's see how we're past 20 years. What the hell is this? Oh.
Oh, Please, Kirk, right? Stop. No.
Virus. I'll bet those rats spread it.
Yeah. Pretty sure the Rock and Knight are on the same lawn. The Bishop and the Queen next to each other. The Queen and Rook were opposite each other, too. Huh? I'm locking the U area door. What's the thing that tells you how to unlock the door? The new area begins the last mad dash and transfer. Find the plugs. The Bishop. That's the pawn. The Knight goes here. A safe? Really?
ID wristband required for cable car entry.
There's same combinations written on the side of the safe in chalk. 12-8. So... and then 12. Oops. There we go. Shotgun stock. Nice. They're yours. Open these once, I don't have to leave it in there. Oh, Looks like an area for a boss. White Knight and Black Knight. I ain't going down there. Fuck you. What happened to this now? Oh, fuck. Well. Another one, sir. I got it. Nice. A roll of film. Nice, more storage space. Well then, that was unexpected. Oh god, it's like aliens.
What the hell was that?
It's like Xenos. What the shit?
Oh my god, this is getting worse.
Yeah. You just noticing that now? For the knife back. Shit. No, you don't. Not today.
You bastard.
Lovely. I can't get that. Is that a grenade launcher? Fuck you! He's out of ammo or a knife. Chemical flamethrower. Which you target, the bigger the flames you'll create. Get lit, fam! Yeah, he's dead. Well, at least I got a flamethrower, so I can't complain. It's better than nothing. Except for that one. Poison. Even know if I want to save. This is the piece I'm missing.
Come on.
There we go.
Okay. Almost there, Ada. Damn it. Need the power on first.
Oh wow, I got that on my first try. Was not expecting that. Oh!
Jesus Christ!
What the fuck?
Still alive?
guess it was a good thing that I saved. I'm still in this, you dumb motherfucker. Well, not only did I hit him, I killed myself. That was interesting. Stay right there for me. Stay right there for me. Kite him. Oh shit. Fall, you little bitch. Peace, bitch. Oh.
Let's hope that's the last of them.
That ain't the last. Never is. Oh, there was a flashbang here the whole time? And a knife? Well, I guess it's better than I have it now.
Ada, where are you?
Over here.
Ada, I was getting worried there for a sec.
I can't get it out.
I don't know if I should.
Just do it. I can't walk like this.
Okay. It's gonna hurt.
Yeah, no shit.
Hold on.
I can do it myself.
Just relax, okay? So, what do we do now?
Get yourself out of here. While you still can.
I'm not just gonna leave you. Not like this.
You don't understand. The situation's worse than I thought.
You're not getting rid of me that easy. You protected me. Now it's my turn.
Didn't realize we were keeping score.
Duh.
Grab my shoulder.
Don't push it, rookie.
Okay, I'm just trying to help. Watch your step.
Man, she's walking in the high heels. Get the fuck out of here.
We have to get to the nest.
Nest?
Umbrella's lab, right beneath us. Net let it slip. That's where the virus samples are. You up for this?
I think I could fit in my schedule.
Come on. We got work to do.
Yes, ma'am.